significant to God. And that's a word for about 475 of you in here tonight who have been dropped and dumped, dismissed, discarded, left behind, and kicked to the curb. Don't you ever tie the meaning and the value of your life and your experiences to the conflicts and opinions and attitudes that other people have about you. Don't let them prognosticate about your future, because your meaning, your significance, your value ought not be determined by them. It ought to be determined by Him.